And she swoops in, kills the queen, crashes the markets, and then fucks off.